Naomi Scott was born on the 6th of May in 1993 in Hounslow, Greater London, England. She's an actress, a singer, and even a songwriter. As a kid, Naomi used to sing with the British Church Youth Band and played in school musicals and theatre performances. She's known as the newest Princess Jasmine in Aladdin remake from 2019. It's not a surprise that her half-Indian, half-British beauty was just the perfect match for the role. Her TV career began with Life Bites Disney series. She co-starred as Megan in season 2. Her relation with Disney was fruitful and earned her a male role in Lemonade Mouth, an American teen musical television film. It tells the story of a high school music band, where Naomi plays the bassist.
What are you doing?
Is that a new outfit?
Yep, 20 terras. My mom got it for me. Why?
Mark! For what?
Camouflage.
Terra Nova is a science fiction, mystery drama television series which aired one season. The story is about traveling back in time to prehistoric Earth and establishing a new human colony. Unfortunately, it ended in 13 episodes in 1911.
Is he going to be okay?
Our Lady of Lourdes is a 17 minutes long drama thriller film. Naomi stars as a university student who tries to help an alcoholic man. She made a small guest appearance in Hurricane, a video clip of Bridgit Mendler. Naomi and Bridgit co-starred together in Lemonade Mouth 2 years ago.
I said hi.
Why?
Because you said hi.
They're trying to make a move on me.
Hello Again is a 12 minutes long drama about two youngsters who visited their parents' graves and try to find a way out from grief.
The mine is extremely unstable and dangerous for rescuers.
The 33 is a biographical disaster survival drama movie. It's based on the true story of a mining disaster in 2010 in Chile. Naomi co-starred as the daughter of Antonio Banderas as Mario, the spokesman of the miners.
Police, don't move! Drop your weapon! Put your hands on your head!
Do what I say, lady.
I like the sound of lady.
Get on the ground and you won't get hurt.
Power Rangers is a superhero film. Naomi starred as Kimberly, the Pink Ranger. It's the third part of the Power Rangers film, a modern American movie with handicapped heroes. If you like superhero movies, it's worth to watch it. It's not a typical Marvel movie. Lover's Lies is Naomi's own music video, a simple romantic clip with only one character. She has numerous own songs and music videos. She's really a talented singer.
Written in stone, every rule, every word, centuries old and unbending.
Her biggest role until today was Princess Jasmine in Aladdin in 2019. She worked on its soundtrack as well. This musical fantasy film was a box office success. Will Smith played Genie. He was phenomenal in his role.
Oh, you don't need to worry about it, he's fine.
Naomi was described as more agency and less passiveness than in the original Jasmine from 1992. The audience loved her, it's no wonder why.
There's another closet. Oh
my God. Naomi stars also in the newest Charlie's Angels movie as one of the three angels. This is the third part of the Charlie's Angels movies. We can expect an energetic action comedy. It will be released by mid-November in 2019. Thanks for watching us. If you like the video, please subscribe and ring the bell. See you soon.